Duncan Ironworks Limited, a division of Alberni Engineering and Shipyards, is custom manufacturing a unique sawmill. Called a beam saw, this mill produces conventional dimension lumber, but in a rather unconventional procedure. In ordinary mills, we are accustomed to seeing head or edger saws remaining in a fixed position, and the stock being passed through them. Also, to increase productivity, more than one cutter is used. Gang saws, as they are known, reduce the number of times the stock has to be run through. The process of the Duncan Ironworks beam sawmill departs from the usual. The log, or stock, remains in a stationary position. The combination of head and edger blades travel back and forth. These saws ride a carriage traveling on a beam. The position of the beam can be adjusted up and down and from side to side in order for the two traveling saws to cut the dimension required. Let's watch a few cycles to better comprehend this unique operation. First, the log or the stock is positioned in the mill from one side. The slabs or waste is removed and carried to the other side of the mill. When into good stock, the operator adjusts the saw to the dimension of his choice and removes it from the log. As we see, two cuts are made simultaneously, and on the return of the carriage, the plank is pushed backwards to be stacked or carried to the crosscut sorting phase. This particular mill is equipped with a chain feed platform so that the grapple can be freed for greater time periods to do other work around the yard. Here are some features of the capabilities and construction of the beam mill. The saw is designed to cut an 8-foot maximum diameter by 27.5-foot log into dimensioned lumber up to 10 inches by 12 inches. The saw is equipped with a 30-inch diameter head saw and a 26-inch diameter edger saw, complete with replacement teeth. Offered is an option of a third saw if required, a 13-inch diameter edger saw, making the saw capable of cutting two 4x4s at one time. Saw blades are standard blades with replacement teeth with a 5/16-inch wide kerf of a high-quality material with a minimum but standard amount of tip maintenance, providing a long, useful life. The saw is equipped with electric hydraulic system to control all functions. Operation is controlled from one end of the boom with hydraulic switches and flow controls. Provided is a 55-gallon hydraulic tank, complete with a 15-gallon-per-minute pump and plumbing, which provides very efficient operation of all the saw functions. An additional option of a fully hydraulic unit that can be run by a diesel or a gas engine hooked up to our hydraulic pump system to drive the functions and the head and edger saws. Electric motors. The saw comes standard equipped with a 40 horsepower 575 volt three-phase electric head saw motor and a 30-horsepower, 575-volt three-phase edger motor. These motors are fixed at 1,800 RPM and are not variable in speed. We offer motor options to suit your requirements. Example, different voltage or larger horsepower. The customer is responsible for all electric power wiring and switch gear up to our motors. Provided it's a discharge chute for the head saw to transfer as much chip or sawdust as possible away from the log deck. All the critical operations are run through chains and sprockets for accuracy of the cut and for ease of setting up the operation. From dismantle to reassembly is not too difficult to do in one day. Although the saw is portable, there are sites where the saws are being set up in a more permanent operation. The saw has been tested a great deal and is quite capable, with an experienced operator and large clear wood, of cutting over 10,000 board feet per day. The portable beam saw is manufactured by Duncan Ironworks Limited, Post Office Box 855, Duncan, British Columbia, V9L3Y2, or phone 604-746-5147.